Shoes and more shoes.
Shoes. Amazing shoes.
Keep going.
Stop. Uno, Kathleen, I'm going to get my belt upstairs. No, listen to me. Pick it up, Bob. Pick it up, Bob.
Did you cut that? Just leave it there now.
Did you cut that?
Yeah. My beer bottles, yeah. I know. That was because we were tired. We went to the wedding. And we got you. My wife can't live without me.
Oh.
She can't live without me. Neither can my anak. I swear, she's gonna be living here until we're like 30-something. I mean, she's 30-something. I'm already 30. Sigi. Kong anak. It's gonna live here until she's 40 years old. Sis! Over there. Char. And then Kathleen can stay at another house, too.
Guard house.
She can stay at the guard house. Huh, Kathleen?
What?
Erica's gonna live on the next door, Ba. The other house next door. And you're gonna live in another house too, later.
Excuse me.
You can have your own house. Is that okay? So.
I'm gonna stay in the guard house.
Oh, the. You heard?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll try going to the guard house. I'm gonna make my own house.
Oh, really? You're gonna make your own house where?
Ah!
You're breaking the flowers!
Hello. Here you go. Wait,
don't make it wet everywhere.
Four.
So, Jan, we are cleaning up before we go and get Kathleen's dress for her graduation. And then some other things mommy needs to pick up. But yeah.
Chocolate!
It's looking a little better. But we need to, still, we haven't used the. To clean the couch. What?
I forgot my slipper.
Yeah. Oh, I just found mine because Brayden or someone put it over there. I couldn't find it. I just found my slipper, so I'm happy. Kathleen, you're just getting me all wet. Okay, do not drop that.
That's me.
Yes.
That's me.
Oh no.
Let's go. Fine, I'm just gonna get it.
What's going on?
I'm just gonna get it myself.
Okay, go. This way.
Oh. Are you tricking me?
Hey, it's right there.
No.
Turn around, Dora.
Please.
No, you're just...
Daddy, let's go.
You said you're gonna go there.
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
Okra, so which one do you want? Pick one. Which kind of floaty do you want, babe? Like that? Can you sit in that? Try sitting in it. You're not gonna fall through that one, right? Sit down in the middle like the donut. Stick in a ball. Is it fine?
Yeah.
Like, can you slip lane back? You think you'll stay in it?
Yeah.
You won't fall through the middle, right?
Everyone's watching me.
It's okay.
Down.
I'll do it. It's okay. I'll do it too. So, is this okay?
Yeah.
How much is this? Oh, that's a good deal. It's backwards. Yeah. This one we're gonna get for Brayden. I think this one's good for Brayden.
How about this car?
This is cute because it has a little shade area. You can put Brayden under it and his little feet will go here and he'd be kicking. Wouldn't that be cute? Sigi. Nah. And it's got a little cute froggy face.
And we need to put on this.
Huh? Yeah, we'll get that later for Brayden. Because Brayden's not here right now, so we'll buy it later. Let's just get yours today. So you want this one? So we look here, I think. Okay, guys. We're here in the baby section, toddler section. And we need to get Kathleen a new place to eat. Hi, Kathleen. Oh, someone wants Kinder Joy. Oh, she doesn't want to talk right now. Palitan mesa, our old high chair for Brayden. Maybe the blue one over there, I'm thinking mommy has her eyes on. A nice big one because, to be honest, after we're done with it, we can just sell it or get away to one of our friends or something. The cool thing about these is that if he does make a mess, it pops off. It pops off. Oh, see, here you go. See, it lifts up, you can pop it off, and you can go wash it. The sink, and put it back, and you're done. We'll let it dry, probably.
No, I want a
different one. Huh? What's a man?
Brown.
They have a brown one?
Yeah, for boys.
Oh, it's perfect for poop stains.
Bruh.
And it's cheaper.
Yeah. What? Word? Oh, okay, I'm down. I'm down still. We can still sell it for $1.5 later. Whoa, hey, someone's being nice again. Oh, she saw a toy. What's that? That's for a baby, silly. Yeah.
You're not.
Aw, Kathleen's still a baby. Joke, joke, joke. No, but these are fun toys. These are really cool. Oh. Turns into like a... Oh, it turns into the sounds. Yeah, these are really nice toys for babies they got nowadays. You get the hot dog. Jan, nice, huh? Hoi, what are you doing? What's that? Show mommy.
Name apple.
Mommy, what has she got, mommy?
Deducted her money.
Yeah, deducted. Deducted from your account, mom. Yeah, you're gonna get something too, silly. And Kathleen, we need to buy another one of these for you. This is what you're gonna be sitting in. You're gonna be sitting in one of these.
I want to sleep on it.
Yeah, it's really comfy for sleeping. Because you can really rest your head here. Yeah, right there.
I think this is for my phone.
No.
That's pink, honey.
No, the stuff.
That's that type. Like this kind of ba. That one ba.
My phone?
Yeah. So yeah, guys, we're getting the 2-in-1 baby chair. We're gonna check it out right now. I can't wait to see it. So it's not gonna be a pink color like this. It's going to be brown.
Oh, brown is boring.
Well, it'll withstand the stains.
Mom, asim bulo na to, mom? Or
hello. Oh no. So help, sir, mom. Good. Kathleen, help.
Did you hear what she said?
No. She brown said is brown boring. Is boring. Because brown is exactly
that's not yours.
What you make.
Therefore, it's not boring.
Pwede assemble diri, sir. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, that's cute. And it's like super hard polyester. It's like a... It's nice, huh, mommy?
Why, we're not laughing about you, Kathleen. We're laughing about something else.
No, but you guys are helping
each other. Oh, sis, because you were...
Kathleen, look at me, Kathleen.
Daddy. You just wait your turn. Just wait your turn, okay? We're gonna go... Okay, we're buying a Kinder Joy.
You won't buy me notebooks and pens.
Okay, we're buying you. Okay.
Mommy, and a new bag.
No, you.
Sobrang kapalit na ni IC.
Kathleen, do dalag yung Pilipina first. Do. Like that. Sige na. Okay, I'm buying you it. Okay, after.
What will you
like
buy?
Like this.
What will you buy?
I buy you the notebook.
Mommy.
Notebook, pen, and bag.
Later na.
Sige, like that.
Yay! I need to talk.
Okay. Go ahead.
Like this? Is it like this? Alright, come on, guys. Let's go.
Okay. Hold on, wait. You wait. Yes, I like that.
You want to see
I like that.
Testing.
That's not boring.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh, no.
Ah, amazing.
This is not boring at all.
Oh, no, it's boring? Not boring at all.
How do we put him in there?
Hang on,
how do you put Brayden in there? Just get in there. Put,
no.
Mommy, I got this. No. I got it. Mommy, back up. Oh, guy.
You're
going
to break it, please.
Akai, stop biting me.
You're
going to break it. Oh, pretty, sir. I mean, what do you
say? Okay,
stop. I will send you notebook, friends, and bag.
Sure. Janelle! Stop it, Janelle! Hey, Janelle!
Come on.
That was good, though. Mommy, do you see that, Mommy? No. Mom, one more time. Mommy, turn that one, Bob. No, watch one more time.
Stop burning with your head.
Okay, so we're looking at the, we were just looking at the high chair, and now we're looking for Kathleen's shoes or whatever. I don't know what's going on, but just gotta find shoes. Shoes and more shoes. Shoes. Amazing shoes. What? What? Oh, sorry. Did I ignore you? I'm sorry. All right, go to mommy, and I'm going to, okay, bye. Kathleen's a big baby. Big baby. So yeah.
Smells so bad.
You need stinky feet. So we're here trying on shoes. We're just sitting down here. Good me. Anna. Ma. Ma.
Stop.
Mama.
Hey. Stop.
Hi guys, do you want to come to my channel? I'm gonna open this later. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and all the stuff. Bye.
Good job. Okay. Perfect.
Good
okay.
Job.
So, which bag are we starting with here?
Oh, this one first.
Yeah. It's like four bags.
Oh, this is our dress.
Cool.
Wow, that's pretty.
For tomorrow.
Oh, that's Kathleen's dress for her
and
school.
It's on sale, actually.
Good.
It's on sale. I have this for Michael. He needs more of this.
Yeah.
And actually, this is also for on sale. Everything is on sale.
Yes.
Yes, everything that I bought is on sale. Because I'm a cheap girl.
I'm a cheapskate.
Yeah, like for example, this is only 200.
Yeah, it's nice.
That's really, really nice for 200.
It's very nice.
And it's a moose gear for Ate Erica. For inside, me and Kathleen already have that. Kathleen bought this for you. Can I use it?
Wait.
And then this one. Oh, look. These are the one they're twinning.
Mm. Oh, that's the twins.
Yes. Triplets. And what do you call that? This is
did you get three pairs?
Erica.
Yes.
This is Kathleen, Josephine. And this is Kathleen. Oh, no. This is Kathleen, right?
Yeah.
This is mine.
Yeah. And then this is Josephine.
Awesome. That's so cool. I wish we had way more of those. If anyone knows where to get like triplet twin kind of stuff, let us know. Please comment below. Like
pajama.
No, it's not pajama. And this is for Kathy.
Yeah, I can't wait till you guys.
We're not gonna wear this tomorrow.
And you guys gotta do your hair like the same too.
Pajamas.
Look. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
We're gonna wear that other one.
And then another twinning.
What?
Yes.
Oh, you guys are busy. You guys are busy today.
Because they're so cute. Like, that's Ate Erica's.
Triplin. You guys are triplin.
No,
not just twinning. You guys are triplin.
Yeah, triplin. And this is Mom Kathleen.
Nice, that's gonna look cool. Where's your bottom, mommy?
Mom Josephine.
Where's your bottom?
And this is mom.
I hope it didn't drop it on the way out. Oh, sorry.
I think it looks cute.
And then here's Michael.
Yes.
And
Big Pimpin' Mike.
Brayden.
Got the polo.
This one is a little bit bigger, but Brayden is
Brayden's
a big baby.
Brayden's a big
so
boy.
So in probably like in 2 months, it would fit him in America already.
Yes.
So here on sale.
Nice, like Gucci.
Like 50%.
Gucci. It looks like Gucci.
We're going to use this tomorrow.
Yeah.
Have you ever?
You guys are gonna use that tomorrow?
Yes.
Uh-oh, where's the bottom? We gotta find the other one.
This is for Micah.
Oh, that looks cool.
Yeah, I couldn't find.
I like that.
I couldn't find a twinning for Brayden. But look, it's only 200. Mm.
How much was it before?
400. This is for Josephine and Kathleen.
Very nice.
It's for Kathleen, and this is for Josephine.
What? This is for Kathleen.
See? See?
Wow.
You like it?
Cute.
Very, very. I'm so excited for them to wear it. And then, so if you notice, guys.
The kids have been running barefoot outside.
Well, they actually have shoes, but they don't wear it.
Yeah,
so I bought them something that
protection.
They want to wear. You know, I'm pretty sure Brayden would enjoy to wear this one.
Yeah.
Protection, you know, for the bike.
Because they always take it off. Like every time they always take it off. So that's for Michael.
Brayden.
That's for Brayden.
Josephine.
And then Josephine.
Nice.
And then here's for you, ma'am.
Oh yeah, you got two. Oh my gosh, you got lots of pair of slippers.
Well,
yeah. What we need is what we need is a shoe rack.
You have two.
Look.
Yeah.
Look, duha.
This then, is mine.
And they're fighting for the other one. And then I bought Brayden a spill proof.
Yes.
Huh?
Something like this.
Spill proof. It can't spill.
Yeah.
I don't know. Well, maybe it can a little bit.
Maybe.
We'll find out.
And then this one.
Oh, they got really cool. Brayden's got really cool chinelas.
Yes.
Check those out.
Wow.
Those are dope.
Yeah. And really Michael. Cool. Michael, daddy.
Mm. Michael's got sick ones too. Michael's got the brown.
Yeah.
Oops. Check out Mike's. Michael's got the. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Michael's got
yeah,
the.
Yeah, we missed one, honey.
Yeah, we're missing something.
So, I bought extra for Kathleen because. The teacher said she did a good job in
Try.
Her school. And here you go.
Super nice Barbie.
Yes. It's really cool. Look.
Really
nice.
Really.
You really deserve that, bro.
Can you guys not work on a bee?
Yeah.
Show off?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I think it's time for a
modeling.
Work it, girl.
Please comment down below if you know any store that would sell a cute twin.
Let us know if you guys know any places and shops that sell more twinning stuff like this. This is super cool. And also, we forgot to show you Josephine's froggy.
Or
Brayden. Yeah.
No,
well, Brayden actually has.
And also.
Oh, last.
Guys, we.
Yeah.
We bought Brayden this one.
Brayden.
So I was like, no, we're not doing this. We need to
work it. Yeah, mommy's right always.
So when he's eating, he's only here, you know? So he's gonna be sitting here with us. And if he's good. Can't get down if we're not bringing him down. So that means no mess.
No mess.
Yes.
No. Voila.
And you know, we are trying our best here, guys. And I hope that you guys won't stop supporting us. And
Thank you for watching.
Yes, salamat kayo pagtanaw.
Sa pagtanaw.
Sa pagtanaw. Sa among video. Makita kita ta. What do we always say, guys?
Makita kita ta sa sunod na video.
We'll be back with another one, guys. See you guys. Peace out. Ayaw kalimot. Pislita ang like button. Thank you. Babush.